We have named the line given in all possible ways, choosing only two letters at a time from the given, from the four given. So we have A, let me just draw the line again. So we have A, B, C, and D. Right, so all the ways to choose, all the ways to give a name to the line would be, so you start from here and end here. So you have A, D, then we have, we go this much. So we have line A, C, then we go only this much. So we have line A, B. Then we have the reverse of this, that is line D, A, line C, A, and line B, A. Next, we start from B. And we go all the way till there. So we have line BD. Then we take only this much. So we have line BC. Then we have the reverse. That is line DB and line CB. Next we start from C and we take this much. So we have line CD. And then we take the reverse. That is line DC. So we have a total of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 ways of choosing as given in the question. So these are the 12 ways of naming a line segment.